We are the Nouveau Sud Project. The Nouveau Sud, the New South, El Nuevo Sur, tacos, big bacon, fried chicken, where everybody's dying to work or working to live, where even years and years past that terrible history, segregation still exists. Segregation or cultural separation is still the norm, and people insist to ignore that. We, the Nouveau Sud Project, aim to provide a glimpse into our city, our diverse city. And we do so using circus arts, the contemporary circus arts. And in circus, when you see something that you like, you're welcome to cheer, clap, enjoy. So let's give it a try. Everybody cheer for a second. Cheer! And clap! Enjoy! Say whatever you think about yourself, because after all, we are creating community right here, right now. We are, you are us, and we are you. Tonight, we will present to you Revolta, the story of a flag. Here in the South, there are emblems that aim to divide our community. Why is a question. We aim to provide some glimpse into our history and to examine this question. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are the Nouveau Sud Project, and tonight, Revolta.
Thank you. Real quick, Thank you.